Subscribe to Business of Cinema, click the bell icon for all updates.
Comedian Kapil Sharma celebrated the 100th episode of his hit comedy show, The Kapil Sharma Show, on Sunday. One of the amazing moments of the episode was when Kapil Sharma thanked each member of the show, including Sunil Grover, Ali Asgar and Chandan Prabhakar. The emotional part of the show was when Kapil Sharma played a montage of his past episodes. It was surely a nostalgic moment for everyone. By the end of the video, Kapil had tears in his eyes. Throughout the episode, it was evident that Kapil Sharma is missing Sunil Grover and other teammates. Stay tuned with Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.